What's his problem?
Much. Why behave like a rabid monkey?
Well now. Not cooperate very well.
I'm here to rescue my men, not make friends. Right there.
That armor is too thick for bullets. I will have to get in close.
Jonas, we have to help him.
Out of murder, deserve no pity.
Where did they cut clothes from? He's behind? Çok yaşadı Lara.
Can you walk?
Evet.
The rifles you brought, they should be destroyed.
Most of them don't actually work. But the gunpowder is real. We could not fake that.
Bene. Keep out of sight until you hear the explosions. Then you run.
Explosions? If you do that, all hell will break loose. You will panic the entire city.
Si. I am counting on it.
And then what?
Then I find Manuel Paleologos.
I've never seen this. What?
Yeah.
him now!
Saltpeter and sulfur dust. Clear away the dust.
Cigar! Cigar! This is gunpowder, not millet!
I got it!
Pastors.
I believe the other men are able to administer it. And the city proper that.
I know I've seen
guys this way. Another treasure?
You earned! Do it!
Ready?
Now!
that cut of cloak before?
Got that on him! I've brought down many better men than you. Strike!
Sabotage, Manuel. You need to take cover.
Get out of my way. Citizens, soldiers, compose yourselves. Not give in to fear. We are the true shepherds of Constantinopolis. We are the lords of this land. We are Byzantines. Horio, stand fast. Do not let anyone break your...
Oh, Scatter.
Stop that man! Cut him down! Think for a moment. Think about the lives you have disrupted today. The anarchy you have sown here.
Do it!
You take advantage of a poor and displaced people, using us to further your own vain quest. But we fight for dignity, assassin. We fight to restore peace to this troubled land.
Templars are always quick to talk of peace, but very slow to concede power.
Because power begets peace, Flaka. It cannot happen in reverse. These people would drown without a fair hand to lift them up and keep them in line.
There he is. The monster I came to kill.
I should have been Constantine's successor. He had so many plans.
Your dream dies with you, Manuel. Your empire is gone.
Ah. But I am not the only one with this vision, assassin. The dream of our order is universal. Ottoman, Byzantine. These are only labels. Costumes and facades. Beneath these trappings, all Templars are part of the same family.
Enough prattling. I am here for the Masyaf key.
Then take it. Take it. Seek your fortune. See if you get within 100 leagues of that library before one of us finishes you off.
Poor Manuel, last of the Paleologi. I should not have put him in charge of our Masyaf expedition. He was an arrogant man, impossible to keep in line.
Disappoint me, Ahmed. Why the Templars?
Because I am tired of all of these pointless blood feuds that pit father against son, brother against brother. To achieve true peace, mankind must think and move as one body, with one mastermind.
The secrets in the Grand Temple will give us just that. And Altair will lead us there.
Delusions! Altair's secrets are not for you.
I am not interested in arguing, Ezio. I am here for the Masyaf keys.
Keys? Are there more than this one?
So I have heard. Perhaps I should ask someone who knows better. Sofia Sarto. Is that her name?
She knows nothing. Leave her be.
We shall see.
I will kill you if you touch her.
I know you'll try.
Cover him! Niccolò Polo. Our time together was brief, I know. But I have faith this codex will answer the many questions you have yet to ask.
Altair, this gift is invaluable. Grazie.
So, where will you go next?
Back to Constantinople for a time. We will establish a guild there before returning to Venezia.
Your son Marco will be eager to hear his father's wild stories.
He's a little young for such tales, but one day soon, see?
Father, a vanguard of Mongols has broken through. The village is overrun.
Niccolò, your cargo and provisions are waiting for you by the village gates. We will escort you there.
Thank you, Mentor.
Ready the catapults and watch for my signal. Stay close. Let's move. All right, this way.
They've gained the advantage.
This way. Let's move. Wait. Stay close.
father. Are you hurt?
Give me a moment. The end of an era. When I was very young, I was foolish enough to believe that our creed would bring an end to all these conflicts. If only I possessed the humility to say to myself, I have seen enough for one life. I have done my part. Then again, there is no greater glory than fighting to find the truth.
We are ready.
A last favor, Niccolo. Take these with you and guard them well. Hide them if you must.
Artifacts?
Of a kind. They are keys. Each one imbued with a message.
A message? For whom?
I wish I knew.
Forgive the haste of my handwriting, Claudia. Much has transpired, and little of it good. I am on a ship bound for Constantinople, in pursuit of a man whose treachery has eluded me until now. Prince Ahmed, Suleiman's uncle, is the man leading Templars here. He is the mastermind behind the Masyaf expedition, and he will stop at nothing to retrieve the keys, all of which are now in assassin hands. So what holds me back? Why do I not take the keys to Masyaf myself and be done with these fools? Because I have been careless. Because the Templars know about Sophia, and they're looking for her. Oh, Claudia, if anything should happen to her, I could not live with myself. I have dragged her into a war she knows nothing about. And it will be my burden to bear if she comes to any harm.
Citizens of the Empire and travelers from foreign lands take heed. By order of the Janissaries, new restrictions apply to all who travel to and from the city. Note that a reward of 10,000 akçe will be given without question to anyone who brings in information that leads to the immediate arrest of the suikastçı, Ezio Auditore.
Lost his mind? I will just get out of your way.
on you, Ivan!
Does this amuse you? Leave at once!
Come again, please!